Matale is politically viewed as being far too close to Julius Malema. He resigned this week. Five provincial departments are under administration. Matale himself has been accused of corruption. The Hawks have made a series of arrests after tenders were improperly awarded by the Limpopo government. The new premier is promising swift action. Opposition parties and unions have welcomed his appointment.